backwards for my brother Sa'ad Shirin. The poem can start with him walking backwards into a room. That's how we bring Dad back. He takes off his jacket and sits down for the rest of his life. I can make the blood run back up my nose, ants rushing into a hole. We grow into smaller bodies. My breasts disappear. Your cheeks soften. Teeth sink back into gums. I can make us loved. Just say the word. Give them stumps for hands if even once they try to touch us without consent. I can make the poem and make it disappear. Stepdad spits liquor back into glass. Mum's body rolls back up the stairs. The bone pops back into place. Maybe she keeps the baby. Maybe we're okay, kid. I'll rewrite this whole life, and this time there'll be so much love you won't be able to see beyond it. You won't be able to see beyond it. I'll rewrite this whole life, and this time there'll be so much love. Maybe we're okay, kid. Maybe she keeps the baby. Mum's body rolls back up the stairs. The bone pops back into place. Stepdad spits liquor back into glass. I can write the poem and make it disappear. Give them stumps for hands if even once they try to touch us without consent. I can make us loved. Just say the word. Your cheeks soften. Teeth sink back into gums. My breasts disappear. I can make the blood run back up my nose. Ants rushing into a hole. And that's how we bring Dad back. He takes off his jacket, sits down for the rest of his life. The poem can start with him walking backwards into a room. Thank you. Midnight in the foreign food aisle. Dear uncle, is everything you love foreign, or are you foreign to everything you love? We're all animals, the body wants what it wants, I know. The blonde said, come in, take off your coat, what would you like to drink? Love is not haram. But after years of fucking women who cannot pronounce your name properly, you find yourself in the foreign food aisle, pressing your face into the ground, praying in a language you haven't used in years. Thanks. This is the last poem I'm going to read. It's called The House. One. Mother says there are locked rooms inside all women. Kitchen of lust, bedroom of grief, bathroom of apathy. Sometimes the men, they come with keys. Sometimes the men, they come with hammers. Two. Nin so chokla guaya so chifa laghela. I said stop. I said no. But he did not listen. Three. Perhaps Rihanna has a plan. Perhaps she takes Chris back to hers, only for him to wake up hours later in a bathtub full of ice with a dry mouth, flinching, looking down at his new, neat procedure. Four. I point to my body and say, oh, this old thing, no, I just slipped it on. 5. Are you going to eat that? I say to my mother, pointing to my father, who is lying on the dining room table, his mouth stuffed with a red apple. 6. The bigger my body is, the more locked rooms there are, the more men come with keys. Adam didn't push it all the way in. I still think about what he could have opened up inside of me. Bashir came and hesitated at the front door for 3 years. Johnny with the blue eyes came with a bag of tools he had used on other women. 1 hairpin, a bottle of bleach, switchblade, jar of Vaseline. Yonis called out God's name through the keyhole, but no one answered. Some begged, some climbed up the side of my body looking for a way in. Some said they were on their way and did not come. 6. Show us on the doll where you were touched, they said. I said, I didn't look like a doll, I looked more like a house. So they said, show us on the house. I said like this, 2 fingers in the jam jar. I said like this, elbow in the bath water. I said like this, a hand in the drawer. 8. I should tell you about my first love, who found a trapdoor under my left breast 9 years ago, fell in, and hasn't been seen since. Every now and then, I feel something crawling up my thigh. He should probably make himself known. I'd probably let him out. And I hope he hasn't bumped into the others, the missing boys from small towns with pleasant mothers who did bad things and got lost in the maze of my hair. I treat them well enough. A slice of bread, if they're lucky, a piece of fruit. Except for Johnny with the blue eyes, who picked my locks and crawled in. Silly boy. Now he's tied to the basement of my fears. I play music to drown him out. 9. Knock, knock. Who's there? No one. 10. At parties, I point to my body and say, this is where love comes to die. Welcome, make yourself at home. Some people laugh. They think I'm joking. Thank you so much.